y'all so much. I'm gonna do one more and then get the Mr. Mitchell and the Empire of Lee Henry Harrison on. My name is Scott Allen. Please give a warm round of applause. This or not, but I got an old VHS tape recorder rolling. If you yell real loud, you just mad at me. I learned how to play guitar, thinking I would be a star. I write a hit and then make the number one. Y'all help me this time. I left home at an early age. I found a town with an open stage. And when the man said, "Boy, tell the people where you're from." Help me out. Well, I said, "Breathitt County, it's kind of in the country. And it ain't too close to no place that you know. If you ever get the chance, you ought to go." I met this girl with no last name. She had a nose made for bad things. I kept my keys, but she took off with my heart. I pushed myself and I pushed a broom. I played wedding parties in empty rooms. And I told myself I was off to a real good start. Yes, I almost made a little big wheel, but then I gave the law a real good deal that put an end to my rock star fun. 'Cause it's hard to live all at large on a broken heart and a felony charge. And when the judge said, "Boy, where the fools like you come from?" I said, "Breathitt County, it's kind of in the country. And it ain't too close to no place that you know. I must have done the best. His young widow said, "I know where you'll go." And the preacher said, "Have mercy on your soul. Let me know where you'd like to stay to send the rest." And I said,
"Breathitt County,
kind of in the country. And it ain't too close to no place. No, hear loud this time. I'm from
Breathitt County.
I think it is God's country. If you ever get the chance, you ought to go.
Yeah.
And it looks like I'm finally going back home." Thank you all so very much. You're the best. I really love y'all. Thank y'all.